gonna make small funeral boat, and let's get started. So you wanna get this paper, and then you wanna fold it evenly, and then press it. And then,
you need this like this.
And then you wanna get this kind of part. You wanna get a little bit, and then do this. And press it down. Then you want to get a piece of hair, and then you want to fold it. So I need to fix mine. Okay. Then you want to fold it at the edge, like a triangle. Then you want to do the other side too. Then you want to fold this and flip it. And then you want to flip this, fold it. And then you want to press it down. Okay. Then you want to fold this part up like this. See? And then you want to grab it. And you want to open this. You want to get this point and put it in here. And then you want to do this when you're done. Now you're going to do the other side. Just do the same thing. Just put the hole and then put this. Yeah, that's how you do it. And then you do a different one.